God will honor all of you in Jesus' name. Amen. Whatever it is that we're aspiring for, be it in the political, spiritual, physical, or marital realm, I pray that the good Lord will guide every one of us. Finally, we want to say that this man we've come to know is a man that I believe he will be in good hands in River State. You know, when you do toast, it's like you watch, it's like breaking of kola nut. My people tell me, the older people say that when you're breaking kola nut, you use it to talk to the gods so that the gods will listen. So the gods they're referring to is a small gene. And some of our political leaders will use it to talk. I know that Chisom is in good hands in River State.
Yes.
And I want to see him back in National Assembly, either as a honorable member or a senator. Because I think God will. Who knows? It could be something much better than that. In River State and going forward. So for that reason, we want to say the spelling of Jesus, we want to wish him well and toast to yet another year that will still yet come. So at the spelling of Jesus, J-E-S-U-S.